Ric Flair.
The mighty Wilbur. We've been waiting on him, and here he is.
Here's Paul Jones. Shaking hands with everybody.
Look at Paul. Now, Paul assured us that Wilbur was prepared according to Paul Jones's law. He assured us of that, David.
He gets in the ring now. Please. He's got too gentle a face.
Obviously. Now, Stallion doesn't trust him.
He's got it all together, right?
Yeah, he says he does. But it's obvious he doesn't. It's obvious that Wilbur, a man who wants to lead his own life, who wants to do what he wants to do and not go by what Paul Jones wants to do.
He's big enough to do what he wants to do, go anywhere he wants to go.
No, no!
Listen to Jones.
Stallion, he's a strong boy himself now. Look at Wilbur.
Stomp him!
Look at Jones, listen to him. He's saying stomp him.
Wilbur
stomp
just him. Nodding his head, yeah. Yeah, okay, okay. Tries it, goes after him again. Wilbur picks him up. Slam, here it comes off. Oh, that's it. Your winner, the mighty Wilbur. Tony, I want to see if I can get over here and talk.
Okay. David, you'll make your way to ringside. Now, Ivan Koloff and the Warlord are coming in. Wilbur will not stomp the man, but the Warlord and Koloff will. And Jones having a few choice words for Mighty Wilbur. Okay, David.
Let me see if I can get over here. Wilbur, come here. All right. Listen, we want to talk to you. We've got all the fans from all over the world. They want to hear you say something. Okay.
Well, I'm just glad to be here.
What are you doing? What do you think you're doing? I told you, you never, ever talk unless I tell you. You understand? Don't you ever talk to these people unless I tell you.
Wilbur, listen. Tell us where you came from, okay?
Well, I'm from Hayward State.
I said don't you ever talk. This is my interview. I'll do the talking.
Here he goes again. Getting upset again, old Puddinhead.
Don't you ever call me Puddinhead. Get out of here. Get out of here.
Where'd you get the name Puddinhead for him? I want to know. We'd like to know that. All right, we got to go to break. We'll be right back, okay?